Thank you for your work. Your mind map is very clear. You put corruption in the middle here. You have amount of aid dependence, and the retail about foreign aid here. Very clear. Now let's like even though it should be another branch here, but that's okay. Let's have a look at your intro. Your intro is very clear. You're going to talk about the amount of budget, then you're going to talk about corruption, and also you're going to talk about aid dependence. Brilliant. So I can predict what you're going to write, meaning that your introduction is very clear and very good. Now look at your first body paragraph. You're going to, and you talk here, it's about the amount of aid and the proportion and so on and so on. So it's a very good paragraph here, and so far it's brilliant. Looking forward to receive your other body paragraph soon. Yeah, thank you and keep the good work. Thanks.